and may no lies be spoken against me in the presence of the god. This speech is not enough. One must declare one's innocence before 42 separate gods concerned with 42 potential sins. This is a confession of innocence on 42 counts, and is sometimes known as the negative confession.